Can I screw with your crafting? He didn't answer that question, and I don't like that.
Honestly, I'm not entirely sure.
Try it. Dang it! Okay, explain everything you just explained.
Alright, so starting off back in the storage room.
Yes.
The bottom four chests on each layer has a botany pot attached to them, so that we continuously have resources filling into them. Four types of wood, we have oak, birch, dark oak, spruce. I left out jungle and acacia because, they're not that great.
Yeah, no, I'm with you on that one. I don't like those.
And I have one for each of the colored archwoods. Then over here on the other side, we have sugarcane, hemp, wheat, and kelp on the bottom. Oh. And then beetroots, carrots, potatoes, and bamboo on the top.
Ah! Wheat!
In hindsight, I probably should have put wheat in the place of the bamboo, just so that you have all the food on the top and then resources on the bottom. But, hindsight's 20/20. The chest labeled stone is any kind of stone, so, you know, even the like sand, dirt, gravel, dust, anything that can come from stone in there. You have a tools chest.
Where do I put all of the ore crap? There's an ore chest, right? I'm stupid.
Oh, why is that?
That's clay.
Yep. Well, speaking of ore.
Crafting material, that's clay. Sticks. Patterns can go in that pattern chest.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, no, I was going to say, oh, yeah, I forgot to put that down, but nope, I already put that back down.
Yeah. Right.
So we get to the smelting room. I kind of made it look as neat as possible.
That's really good. I like it. Looks like just an extension of the tunnel, which is a very nice aesthetic.
Oh, yeah. So whenever we get the sear tank, right, so we're going to have smeltery controller in the middle, and then three drains on each side.
Yep.
So three casting basins, three casting tables. The tank, or like the fuel tank, will go right here. Right? And then when we close everything off... Oh, you made two. Okay.
Yeah. I didn't realize we needed one until now.
Yeah. So, when we close everything off, and we can't actually reach that from the outside, you hit this lever.
Oh, that's cool!
Oh, shoot. I need to open up two. Dang it. Hold on. Yeah, okay.
That explains... Okay. Because you had redstone in that chest over there. That explains it. Problems?
Yeah. Hold on. I need to get some more redstone. And another piston.
Is it not working how it needs to work?
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
Yep.
Wait a second. I can't put the... Wah? Huh. That's a grave mistake. Why is there so much seared brick? Holy crap!
Because we're gonna need a lot of it for making the bricks.
You've been busy.
Washing sand gives you a lot of clay balls.
Yeah, balls.
What am I going to do with you?
That's a question I ask myself every day.
That's not something...
I'm assuming you've made more grout.
Why?
Because you don't have perfect stacks of seared brick, so I'm assuming you've made more.
Yeah.
Where?
Oh, no, I turned all the grout into seared brick.
Oh! Okay, so you just didn't make a perfect set. That's okay. Okay.
What do you mean a perfect set?
Well, because you don't have 9 stacks of brick.
Oh, yeah, no. I grabbed as much clay as I had on me, which was 52 blocks. So, yeah, I didn't make 9 full stacks.
You know you can use clay balls too, right?
Mm-hmm.
Of course you know it. You know everything. One more? No. I'm stupid. Gosh dang it.
Yep.
You were watching me do that.
No, I wasn't. I was actually in the storage bay.
How many bricks do you think we're gonna need? All of them?
Let me think.
Are you doing the math?
Yeah.
God, you nerd.
72.
Cool. 64.
70 or 78. 78 will work too because we can use that to make drains. Unless you have six drains made already.
I already screwed up, so I'm at 6, 7, 8. 8 plus. That's 14.
Yeah.
I have two drains, not enough.
Okay.
Voila. Alright, I'm gonna start making the thing.
Okay.
And we can leave it open on the top, right?
Yeah.
Oh, balls. God dang it. Shoot me.
Gladly.
Alright, just waiting on your slow ass.
What do you mean?
Oh, you're already... Never
yep.
mind. Oh, wait, what am I... Wait, no, we're good, right? No. Right, okay, I didn't think so.
Yeah.
And then do-do-do-do-do.
You said you have how many drains currently?
Oh, I have faucets. Oops.
You don't have drains?
Nope.
Okay, did you make 78 bricks or no?
Yes.
Okay. Throw me six of them.
Ah, balls. Is that six?
Yes.
Okay, good. Good, good, okay. good.
Need a couple more copper.
We need the faucets with the drains, right?
Yes.
I thought so. Okay. Where did we get a cow?
So the botany room has grass in it, which allows peaceful mobs to spawn.
Including chicks. Why are there so many cows?
I don't know. Cows seem to spawn the most. It's
great if
quite annoying if you ask me.
Yay!
Okay.
Boom. She is okay. complete. And now
we need two more casting tables and two more and three casting basins. Yeah.
Unfortunate, but it'll do. Two tables and three basins.
Yes.
Good, because I already made two tables. And we should be done. Boom. We have a tinker's room.
You like the smoke?
I do. I like the smoke. Ah, gives it such a nice homey feel.
Yeah,
okay.
I put a campfire under here, and then put a light gray carpet on top, because carpet doesn't block the smoke.
Question?
So,
So, how do we get lava other than using the fire...
The fire pile?
Thing? Yeah, that thing.
Yeah, lava chickens.
Great. We
yeah.
don't have chickens and... Ah!
Yeah.
Okay. That was next on our list, right? Was to create chickens?
Yeah, I believe so.
Sweet.
So.
Alright, let's take a look at... Holy...
What?
We've unlocked, like, everything. Cool!
Yep.
So we need a create room, which we don't have yet.
Right? Which we'll... Yeah.
And we're gonna need a
basic
room.
One. Yeah, for the basic create room, we'll go, you know, just directly across the hall from the tinker's room.
Okay.
That'll be easy enough.
For chickens. Do we want to go down the tinker and construct or create hall, or do we want to go down the storage hall? Since, you know, chickens
I'd
are
say
resources.
Go down the storage hall.
Okay, I can do that. Oh, that's the wrong hammer.
Yeah, the big one is nearly demolished.
Do we have an anvil? No, but we can make one.
Oh, yeah, we can definitely. Yeah.
Do we have the XP? Yes, we do. Aha! It's 3 blocks, right?
Yes. 3 blocks, 4 ingots.
Not how ridiculously expensive they are. I'm stupid.
Honestly, I would say make an intersection here.
It's not a bad idea.
Yeah.
That Otherwise... way we can go different directions.
Yep.
I like it. Okay.
You like my boots?
Are those amethyst?
No, they're slime.
How'd you get slime boots?
I got it out of a loot crate.
Of course you did.
But look. Like, I'm gonna... No, hold on.
I've made a grave mistake.
Nice. I'm just gonna make a diamond, like a regular diamond hammer. That's what I have.
I've made such a mistake. Diamond hammer. Nope, that's the wrong hammer.
Okay.
Diamond impact hammer. What's a diamond impact hammer? Oh, we need an impact core, which needs
which
netherite
we need
hammer.
Another eye.
Holy
yeah.
Hell.
Yep.
Okay.
Okay, I'll get to work getting some of the create stuff made. So we can get to that here in a little bit.
I feel like I have, like... Oh, it's the signs. That's what it is.
Hmm?
The signs are, like, trippy. Like, when you... The word... Yeah, it motion blur.
Oh, yeah.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. How long is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Cool. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Oh, so you're gonna do another length of this hallway and then make the intersection?
Well, I was gonna actually do I'm gonna do each little like segment in 10, and then we can branch out from there, if that makes any sense. You'll see.
I hope so.
You shall indeed, my friend. Trust the Force.
It didn't work out for Obi-Wan.
It actually did. He became a Force ghost. And saw Luke win. So, you know. Suck on them apples.
Mm-hmm.
Now, it didn't work out for Anakin.
That's not true. He turned into a ghost afterwards.
Yeah, after he lost 2 arms and 2 legs.
Don't mess with someone who has the high ground. That's all I gotta say.
Unless you have a jetpack. I'm gonna let you do all the decoration stuff, because I don't wanna. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't want a stick! Tree of impending doom, just add water. I like that. Oh, balls.
Why would you place it there?
Oh, balls. Okay, we can't go 10 with intersections, because then it's even, and then we have problems. So,
I was expecting
that's where the logs need to be.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm out of count.
That's 9. That'll make it even between here.
Huh?
If I go here, there's an even number here.
Oh, did I miscount?
Yeah.
There.
When I said make an intersection, I meant like...
I know so. What you...
1, 2, 3, 4. Log go here. So the intersection is a perfect square.
Fine.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go... 11. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Oh, what? How did I go all the way this way?
I don't know, because you're stupid.
Smarter than you.
Are you? Are you really?
Yes. When it comes to this mod pack, yes.
Yeah, I can't argue there.
Precisely why I said it.
I forgot you actually have to strip the logs when they're placed down.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that worked out.
Dang it.
No, it didn't. Dang it. The hammers are slightly finicky.
Sometimes. Dang it.
Okay. You have an intersection. Sort of. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Did you just mine above my head?
Yes.
That's rude.
I was tired of waiting.
Impatient.
Yep. It's my middle name.
I thought your middle name was stupid.
Hey, no,
you misplaced
that's yours.
The log.
I would love to see you try placing blocks that are too high to reach without jumping while wearing slime boots.
Do the slime boots make you jump higher? That's a stupid question. They're
yep.
Slime.
I can jump a block and a half.
That's weird. I don't like that. It's an ability some consider unnatural. Can I screw with your crafting? He didn't answer that question, and I don't like that.
Honestly, I'm not entirely sure.
Try it. Dang it! Ow! That was rude.
Yeah, you see how far your health dropped?
Yeah, I don't like that. Okay, so which one do we want the chickens in?
Question.
That's exactly why I'm asking it.
This is your series.
How many chickens are there?
Quite a few.
No. I wasn't doing anything. Ow! You hit me with pocket storage!
Yep.
Oh, I only have 915 cobblestone. That's rookie numbers. Okay, so...
I have 2.7k.
Well, look at you being all fancy. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da.
I am, though.
Go that way. Okay, we're fine. Alright, I'm gonna put it right here behind the storage.
Right where?
In the as well.
Okay.
And then we'll expand it that way if we need to.
So.
It'll have to be, what, three back? The wall will have to end here.
So. Yeah, so this block needs to be the wall.
Okay. In that case, we'll go, that's wall, so that doorway. We need piping behind the chickens, and that's it, I think.
Yeah.
So one, two, so that's the doorway, because that can be chicken. That can be piping. That's wall.
Okay.
How far back? Eh, I can go quite a ways. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay. What's your x coordinate of the back wall?
-26. Right there.
Okay, you can go one more.
Boop.
Yeah, there you go.
Loopy! Buzz buzz. Okay, so. 1, 2. And that's the wall. Cool. Ah, no. That's annoying. Oh, crap. Oops. Okay. And we'll go, we're going to need quite a few chickens, but we can also double stack them if we need to, so. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I want to say it's 11 by 15. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 by 15.
Okay.
How high do we need the ceiling? 6?
Oh, if you're wanting to match the rest of everything, yeah, 6.
Be nice to have a 3x3x3 hammer, but no! I had to go and break it. Balls.
Okay.
Man, our minimap looks so nice and organized. That's a first.
For you, maybe.
Sorry, I don't play with people that are anal about their organization.
Yeah, that's true.
We're gonna need, like, a magic sector. I vote under the mob farm.
We shall indeed see.
Yeah, like have a little staircase that goes down the center. That'd be cool.
Like we did on the previous server we played on.
Yeah, and then each floor can be a different magic sector. That'd be cool.
Yeah, except blood magic is massive.
Okay. One floor is massive, so be it. Aw, oh, balls. Do we have stone? No, I'm just gonna leave it. You'll fix it later.
Ah, dang it.
Yeah, my bad. If it makes you feel any better, I didn't mean to do it.
That doesn't. It doesn't make me feel any better.
Oh, well. Too bad. It happened.
Okay. Well, while you're working on that, I'm gonna get some create stuff ready to go.
When you start to create stuff, let me know, because I want to learn.
Gotcha.
Oh, again? How did that happen? I'm not even going to question it.
What happened?
Don't worry about it.
Okay. Consider me worried.
Don't.
Too late.
We'll just be wasting your life. But you do that anyways, so...
But you beat me to that by half a second.
I know how you think, my old friend.
I would hope so. We've known each other, like, our entire lives, right?
I'm pretty sure our entire lives, yes.
Yeah, so I would really hope you knew how I thought.
Okay, so chickens. Resources. Resources. The chicken. Make a laser. Why do we need a laser drill?
What?
The laser drill is in the chickens tab. Oh, no, it's passive resources.
Yeah.
I'm stupid.
Yep.
Shut up. Hey. Well, we won't really need it. Breeder, roost. But we need a chicken chaser. Ooh, a chicken chaser? Into items. So chicken chaser. So we need an egg, stick, and a feather. Cool. Pretty sure we have an egg, a stick, and a feather. We might not have a feather.
Probably not, considering we haven't killed any chickens.
Where's our eggs?
Nature.
Lordy. Aha! Alright, how many, I need, do you have fences?
Fences?
Yeah.
There's one.
That's,
in my
that's
building.
Great. That's so great.
You can make fences.
That's so great. Okay. You're gonna screw with me. I know you are. Audience, don't mind what I'm doing. I know how to make a fence. Yeah, that's how you make fences. Yep. Shut up. You ball sack! Ah! I knew it was coming too. Like, I. I'm gonna go use the tinkers. You know what? No, I'm not. We have a normal crafting bench around here somewhere.
Yeah, but do you know where it is?
No.
It's under the chest in the middle of the room.
Why? That makes no sense. Heh. Fence. How to make gates. That's how you make gates. Right, because I used to make gates all the time without actually wanting to make gates. We will never need this many fences underground, but we have them. That's a nice. It's so clean. I like it. We need to figure out our lighting situation, though. The torches are kind of bugging me.
Once we get the, once we have access to glowstone, it'll be so much better.
Can we do something cool?
What?
Can we automate lamps being made?
It's not gonna be necessary, but yeah.
But we're gonna need a ton of lamps. And I hate crafting lamps.
Once we get refined storage set up, I'll set up a crafter that we can automatically craft lamps.
Heck yeah.
From the click of a button.
Thank you. These services are most invaluable.
Oh, plus lamps are EMCable, so.
Right. You know, I forget that we can make infinite lamps.
Yeah, later down the line.
Come on. Oh, sorry, chicken.
I love how you get the achievement, take aim for hitting chickens with eggs.
I mean, it takes skill.
Does it?
I have unfortunate news.
Uh-huh.
We have a single chicken.